Published, 2046 EDT, April 1st, 2018. Updated, 2048 EDT, April 1st, 2018. She welcomed her third child, a son named Johnny, with husband Peter Crouch in January. And Abby Clancy proved she has bounced back to her pre-baby body on Sunday, as she shared an array of sizzling bikini snaps from her Holiday Inn in Dubai. The model, 32, displayed her envy-inducing figure in a skimpy white bikini and slinky swimsuit as she soaked up some rays in a blazing location. Bikini babe, Abby Clancy proved she has bounced back to her pre-baby body on Sunday, as she shared an array of sizzling bikini snaps from her latest holiday. The Britain's Next Top Model host first slipped her statuesque frame into a scuba-style swimsuit, which she left partially unzipped to tease out her cleavage. Hogging her enviably slim figure with its blue and green panels, the one-piece then cut off high at her thigh to leave her impressively long legs on show as she posed. Maintaining the sporty feel from head to toe, the Liverpool native added a black cap to her curls, but accessorized with dark, oversized sunglasses and a glamorous finishing touch. Time to relax, the model, 32, displayed her envy-inducing figure in a skimpy white bikini and slinky swimsuit as she soaked up some rays in a mystery tropical location with the holiday getting into full swing. Abby later changed into a daringly skimpy white bikini as she enjoyed a few drinks by the pool. The mother of three displayed her incredibly toned stomach and waist in the barely there two-piece, which plunged deeply at the chest and pulled into single strings at the sides. Clasping a cocktail in one hand and throwing up a peace sign in the other, Abby proved to be completely relaxed as she soaked up the sunshine while away. Hot mama, the sizzling bikini snaps come 2 months after Abby welcomed son Johnny with footballer Peter Crouch. The sizzling bikini snaps come 2 months after Abby and her husband Peter Crouch welcomed son Johnny to join their daughters Sophia, 6, and Liberty, 2. Besotted with her new arrival, Abby introduced her youngest child via social media with a sweet black and white snap of the tie she pinned alongside it. Baby Johnny Crouch, born March 1, 2018. So in love with our baby boy, happy, healthy and beautiful. Despite only giving birth 2 months ago, Abby was the picture of confidence in the snaps, having recently revealed the importance of being happy with your body to women's fitness. Besotted, the pair, who had been dating since 2006, also share daughters Sophia, 6, and Liberty, 2. Admitting she worries about her figure like everyone else, she said, "All girls have insecurities, whether it's worrying about love handles or a wobbly bum. I'm just like everyone else, and now that I'm 30 it's all starting to drop." She went on to confess that her model figure is not without hard work, and she likes to hit the gym to maintain her slender frame. She added, "I like my tummy. I'm lucky as I haven't got any stretch marks after having two kids, and I do targeted moves like sit-ups to keep it in shape." Leading lady, Abby was a picture of confidence in the snaps, having recently revealed she too suffers from body hang-ups, but likes to ease her stresses in the gym.